is Friday the 13th.
The first movie was about this character played by Stephen Lang. He was a villain that did terrible things.
Horrible, despicable things.
But he got away with it. Is he gonna pay for those crimes he did?
Does he have good intentions?
Is he a monster?
He will have to come to terms with who he truly is.
Exclusively in theaters, August 13th.